sit back for the next 2 minutes, enjoy, and laugh at the absurdity that was my diet about 2.5 years ago.
I'm tracking my meals, by the way, for a couple of weeks for a doctor. He wants me to track my meals.
Really?
Yes. Tracking the meals.
So a doctor has told you that your shamefully poor eating habits need to change?
Yep.
Get out of here.
I swear to God. You want to hear my meals and
Wait, wait, wait. Why is it that a doctor told you this? Like, what was your complaint? That you feel sickly?
You see a doctor.
You're sickly sometimes and
you
weak.
Sometimes you got to see a doctor.
Doc, I feel like a weakling. What do you say?
Sometimes you gotta see a doctor.
What did you say?
I mean, there are things that are spoken about, and there are things that are less spoken about. You know.
Okay.
Sometimes those meals go through you kind of quick.
Oh, gross!
This
is terrible.
Here are the meals I'm working on. This is now he specifically said for these 2 weeks, do not change your eating pattern.
Wow.
Obviously, he wants me to eat better, but for 2 weeks, he wants my normal, regular type of food. I said, no problem, Doc. I can handle that. Here's what we've been working on. I go back, I'm looking at my phone here, Thursday. So I think this is Thursday of last week. Here's what we've had. Since last Thursday, we started Thursday with 2 slices of pepperoni pizza with blue cheese on the side and a Coke. Then, that night, I cooked a meal, John.
Wait, blue cheese on the side?
Yeah, I dipped a pizza in the blue cheese. Very good, underrated. That night, I made pork chops for myself.
You know, that's terrible for you.
Well, I get it. Pork chops with Uncle Ben's wild rice. All right.
Pork chops? How do you get pork chops?
I made them. I bought them, and I made them. So that was a good job on me. Friday morning, 2 pancakes with butter and syrup. Lunch, I had a Panera turkey sandwich, white bread, lettuce, tomato, onion, mayo, chips, and water. Dinner, at 11:30, I had a cheesesteak with onions, potato chips, and a Coke.
You wonder why.
Saturday, I had 2 scrambled eggs, rye toast, and butter. Then, let's see here. Then I had a Wendy's cheeseburger, lettuce, tomato, onions, fries, and a Frosty. and then that night, I had five pieces of Popeye's fried chicken.
Oh, my God.
With mac and cheese. The next morning for breakfast, I had 2 Dunkin' Donuts, chocolate frosting.
Oh, my God.
And wait. So you know Sunday night I had cheese ravioli with sauce.
Hold on. So you know
1:30 a.m. I had clam chowder.
No, you didn't. You made clam chowder 1:30?
Oh, man. I'm tearing up here.
Boy.
Oh, man. That was it, man.
Your weekend's really got out of hand.
11:30 dinner, yeah. Cheesesteak.
And I'm telling you guys, it was like that every single day for years.
Oh, man.
For years.
Breakfast, 2 donuts.